private landowners own most of the woodlands in North Carolina. For these landowners, the North Carolina Forest Service provides resources to help manage property through sustainable practices such as forest management plans, prescribed burning, and water quality inspections.
All of the land that I manage is certified to the Sustainable Forestry Initiative standards. They're ensuring that the decisions that I'm making out here are indeed sustainable.
When we're clear cutting or harvesting, we will leave standing dead snags and even live snags. And that's for like the birds, even right on down to a twig. If you leave it out there, that gives them something to perch on. You don't really think about it, but if you just get out here and look, I mean, you'll see all kinds of wildlife.